हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आत्म नमस्ते। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट हेल्थ। एज वी ऑल नो दैट इफ वी आर हेल्दी वी कैन डू ऑल दैट वी वांट एंड डिजायर, बी इट आवर नीड्स, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज और पैशन। Today, sit down and visualize yourself as to what you want to see yourself as. Ask yourself, how healthy are you? How healthy you want to be, and what are you doing to achieve it? Grade yourself in a parameter of 1 to 10. It's better if you sit down with a paper and a pen or a pencil and grade yourself on these three parameters. How healthy am I? 1 to 10, where do you grade yourself? How healthy you want to be? A practical approach. Maybe if you are on 5, then you can come on 7 in 1 month. And what are you doing to achieve it, or what are your plans to achieve it? Something which is very practical, you can do and will do. Mention only those points on the paper. No cheating on this part, please. Be true and justify yourself. This is the first step. Please take out a few minutes and complete it now itself. Visualize it and do it during this visualization process now itself. I think you have done it by now. Now, just close your eyes and focus on these three points that I am sharing with you right now. There are three basic things which we all can follow in our life to become healthy. Number one is walking. Walking has to be done in a certain way if you want results and an outcome that you desire from your walking also. Walking empties the mind. This is what many people strongly feel, that by walking in nature in the wee hours of the morning or evening, one inhales the fresh air and exhales out all the stress, unwanted thoughts from within. Prefer to walk alone and in silence when possible, and best is the morning hours in between nature. At times, listening to music or walking with friends is okay, but to free the mind, it should be done alone and in between nature. Maybe a park or an open area where there is water, where there are trees all around, for best results. Next is yoga. Yoga is not only about asanas, but it is a way of life, the pull and stretch in the physical body. The pull and stretch in the physical body acts very strongly on the mind too. Try it once and see. Along with balance in the physical posture, it brings a balance in the mind and in the heart too. Start with very simple stretching exercises and asanas and feel the difference in your health and in your physical and mental body. Next, we come to diet. What goes in comes out. This is the very simple funda of life. What do you eat? Raw, fresh, healthy food, or just for your taste buds? Do you eat your food consciously and with a feeling of gratitude, or you just gobble it down in a hurry as you catch a bus, a flight, a train, or a cab to the office? It is all your decision and choice, because it is your health and it is in your hands. How much you love yourself is for you to decide and follow these guidelines. This is all I had to share with you on the health part. You all must be aware of it, and many of you must be doing it. But what is more important is that it should be done persistently and with a feeling of I love myself. Your likes will add to our appreciation, and your feedbacks are our inspiration. Thank you so much.